Alexa, how often is Punxsutawney Phil correct?
Here's what I found on reference.com. Legend has it that Punxsutawney Phil, a Pennsylvania groundhog used in an annual ceremony held on February 2nd, is able to predict the arrival of spring, but he has only been right 39% of the time, according to Live Science.
Wow.